the partition of the inheritance. A father had two sons. He said to them, "When I die, divide everything into two equal parts." When the father died, the sons could not divide without quarreling. They went to a neighbor to have him settle the matter. The neighbor asked them how their father had told them to divide. They said, "He ordered us to divide everything into two equal parts." The neighbor said, "If so, tear all your garments into two halves, break your dishes into two halves, and cut all your cattle into two halves." The brothers obeyed their neighbor and lost everything.